Remove the drum unit and the toner cartridge. Make attention, the light may damage the drum. Disconnect the USB cable. Disconnect the power cable. Remove the two screws on the back of the printer. Release the two hooks at the top of the cover while lifting it. Slide the back cover downward to remove the two bosses at the bottom. Open the top cover. Bend the boss bushing of the develop joint link to remove it from the guide rail. Turn the cover support band 90 degrees and slide it. Remove the top cover. Open the tray cover. Bend the tray cover inward and remove the two bosses from the machine. Remove the tray cover assembly. Release the two boss bushings at the rear side of the left side cover. Lift this rib of the cover to release it from the boss and hook of the machine. Remove the cover. Lift the rib of the side cover to release it from the boss and hook of the machine. Remove the boss bushing at the rear side of the right cover. Remove the side cover. Remove the four screws. Remove this screw. Remove this screw. Remove this screw. Remove the panel. Remove the plastic protection. Remove the low voltage power supply PCB unit. Disconnect the low voltage cable. Remove the two screws. Disconnect the flat cable. Remove the high voltage PCB. Look at the fuser unit. Remove the two screws on the fuser unit. Remove this connector. Remove this connector. Remove the fuser unit. This is the main PCB. If you want to remove it, disconnect all cables and remove its screws. Remove the four screws. Remove the cover. Release its three hooks, and remove the black cover. This is the laser unit. Remove the flat cable. Disconnect the cable. Remove this screw. Remove this screw. Remove this screw. Remove the laser scanner unit, LSU. And the disassembly is done. Reinstall the laser unit. Insert the screws. Reinstall the flat cable and the connector. Reinstall the black cover. Reinsert the panel and its four screws. Reinstall the fuser unit. Do not lose this metal contact. Reinsert the cable. Reinstall the connector. Install the board. Install the flat cable. Reinstall the two screws. Reinstall the board. Install the screws. Insert the two screws of the fuser. Install the side panel. Reinstall the other side panel. Reinstall the cover tray. Reinstall the support band. Reinstall the develop joint link. Reinstall the back panel. Install the two screws of the back panel. Install the drum unit. And the work is done.